coming up. A few chances here. And they're getting set. The odds are right. Evens coming up. Diamante's Boy. Poor Old Frank, 100. Always runs an honest race. And Rose Rose, who has had a good start to its short career. Set to go. Race four sale. They're ready. They're set. And away. A little slow there, Diamante's Boy, winning the start. Pacific Impulse from one, going through underneath it. Cosmic Chieftain, it got through to hit the front the first corner. Diamante's Boy recovered through to third, and Rose Rose up to fourth. Then came 100, Poor Old Frank's well back. Shezzy Allen's ahead of it, and one of the last there would have been back with those. Lakeview Isla getting dragged back to Pacific Impulse. They turn. They're across the track. Cosmic Chieftain, Diamante's Boy tries hard. Cosmic Chieftain has just lasted. Either Diamante's Boy or Rose Rose, the outside second and third, as they jam up in behind. 100 was prominent for fourth with Shezzy Allen, Poor Old Frank. Lakeview Isla back in the field, and Pacific Impulse dropped out, and they've run 25.08 there.